Hello, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be continuing our playthrough of Lego Harry Potter. Let's just get right into it. Last time we left off, we had just killed the, we had just killed the troll. That's where we're at right now. So let's get right back into it. I'm not quite sure what we should be doing, but, but yeah, so, the support on the last video was incredible, and I'm very happy that you guys liked it a lot, so we're just gonna keep playing it. Right now we're just following the ghost. I'm not quite sure what we should be doing now, after we fought that troll. I haven't even got this far, even close, so let's just see what's going on. Yeah, we're just following this ghost to... Oh, we're going back to Flitwick's class. What? I forgot Lego Harry Potter is weird. Big ball that fell. Flitwick. Doing weird stuff. Oh! What are we supposed to be doing though? Hold K. K. Okay, so we have a. What is this? Okay, so E will cycle through our spells. So right now we have the... I don't know what we just did. Now we have this. Okay, we put it down in the middle. Okay, so we have our... We have our spells. What was it to switch through? Okay, so we have two spells. We have this one that I guess makes light. Okay. Just learning the controls again. This one makes light. Get this gold while we're at it. Oh, that's not it. Okay, we got another piece apparently. It was just laying on the floor. So we have a new spell, and it just illuminates an area. I'm gonna put that down. Are we supposed to wake someone up over here? I hear someone sleeping. No? What is this? What is this? I keep pressing the wrong button. What is this though? I wanna know. Okay, so we're gonna do this again. I remember we did this last time. Just stick in there, dude. And then, guess we put this in here. Yeah, I get it. We can select different spells. I got it, dude. Calm down. Get off my case. There, we need this one. I guess that'll work. How do I even get those? I don't know. What? There we go. We're gonna... Use Wingardium Leviosa on that thing. Yeah, use light on the weird creature that's for some reason in the wall. Oh, we have to jump down again. Alright, let's go back up there. I'm pretty sure there was another one up there. I want to see how Ron and Hermione get up here. Oh, they just fly. Cause that makes sense. Alright. We got this one. Is there... Let's just undo them all and then we'll... Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's just grab this one and then we'll go down and see what... What else we have to do. Oh, we only need these two left. Okay, let's go get this. Why are we always the one to do stuff? Like, literally, there's all these kids and they're just watching us do this random stuff. To fix something? I'm still not sure what we're supposed to be doing. So, that's not... That's not it. Where did it- Oh my god, we have to go up and grab it again. If you guys want to see me do anything else, like play a different game or do something special, just let me know and I'll most likely do it. I mean, I don't have anything else to do. Ron and Hermione are just going in circles. Makes sense. We learned Lumos. So that's a new spell, and we got a gold brick. Which is cool. Get these gold coins before we go. Alright, and I guess that was it. We just learned Lumos. I'm not quite sure why we needed to know Lumos. But we now do. Oh, this is why. So we can do the... So we can move these guys. Because they're like everywhere. Have Wingardium Leviosa out right now. Okay, I just built something. Let me just grab all these gold coins and then we'll go in here. I know how to play the game, man. Why is it giving me tips on how to play? Alright, let's just get in here. We'll switch to Lumos and then we'll cast this. And why is Snape there? Give me all these gold coins. Alright. Cool, I guess we're going down to the dungeon. That's what we're doing. Oh, we're going to potions class. I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's a strength potion? Is that what it is? What even are those? Okay. I'm just gonna do stuff. I'm just gonna cast like everything. There we go. Oh. Okay, we're doing stuff. Not quite sure what we're doing. Okay, we got a bone. But what do we need to do with the bone? With said bone? That's not scary at all. Oh, okay, we put the bone in the pot. We take this, we put this in the pot. And what else do we have to get? We have to get that weird pink thing. Oh, we need scabbers right now. Oh, we need... How do I put them out again? Scabbers. There we go. Alright. Let's go. Let's go, little rat. What am I supposed to do? Oh! Did it. I want to be Harry. Or pick up the little pink thing and throw it in the pot. See what happens. We're gonna drink it. Oh, he's super buff now. Now we... We are swole as hell. Big bodies. Can we leave now? I don't want to be in here anymore. Can I cast a spell at him? Dude, I want to make Draco levitate. Alright, I guess we're leaving now. Oh, the ghost. Alright, where are we supposed to go, ghosty boy? Where are we going? Over here? Alright. I don't want to wait for the ghost, he's slow. We going up here? Switch to Lumos. Right? Oh, that's not a, it's not one of the weird things. What are we supposed to be doing? I can't go through, oh. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Oh, feed the lion some treats? Why do we have to go through all this hassle just to get to, like, a class? Like, I don't feel like it should be this hard to go to class. Oh, we're in the courtyard. This is cool. And get these coins, dude. Where to go? Okay, we need Lumos. There we are. And now we are out on the grounds. Sweet, man. Get all these coins. So many coins out here, dude. Oh, what is this? Why is there that thing on the ground when it... Oh, we're going to, herbology. What is that? What is it? What is this? Oh. I don't know, but what plant is it? I wanna know, man. Ron. Oh, shoot. Alright, so we gotta save Ron. Okay. Jada casts Lumos Solam. I'm pressing it. Okay, apparently it's not working. Let me get these coins, dude. Oh, no. No, 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 no. By holding F? Oh! Come on, Madam Pomfrey. I accidentally hit you. It was an accident. Let me go. Okay, so we do that. Is that it? What are we supposed to be doing? Like, can we go through now? Like, Dude, I'm just trying to save this kid. But it's not working. Okay, Lumisil Lamb. Oh, there we are. Oh no, I'm about to get turned into an ice. Oh no, we're chilling. Alright, I'm just hitting things now. Oh, I hit that kid. Blinded him. Alright, hit that devil snare. Is there anything else? Hit that one. Alright, so now what? Do I hit this one now? Can I hit Ron? Dude, I don't know what to do. I have to turn this. What am I supposed to be doing? What else can I target? I can target these plants. Okay. Yeah, but what did that do? Okay, I'm just hitting plants. Have I done it yet? What is this guy doing? Can I target anything else? Oh, I can use Wingardium Leviosa on this. Okay, I'm building something. This is a very weird room. Oh yeah. Big brain. And now we just, boom. Big brain. We now know Lumisil Lamb. And we got a gold brick. Easy claps. I don't want. Yeah. Alright, can we leave now? Yeah. That was interesting. Let's get all these coins. Here we are. Yeah. I can use it on Devil Snare now. Alright, let's go. Old ghosty man. So that was a weird level. I don't know if I like that a whole lot. Like, it was very confusing. Oh, okay. Wait, do we get to go to flying lessons now? Do we get to fly? Oh, Neville's remember. Alright. I remember this from the movie. Neville breaks his arm. Malfoy picks up the remembrall. Okay, Okay. Only Harry can fly well on a broom. Alright. You know what? I'm just gonna go up. What do I do? How do I get back on it? How do I get back on? How do I get back on, man? Let me get back on! Certain characters can dig up patches of soil? Can Hermione? This is gonna get so annoying. Can I cast on him? I hit him. I get it? Oh, I'm on the broom now. Am I hitting him? Yeah, I guess I got him. It's a very intense fighting scene. Alright, what do I do now? Oh, I'm supposed to hit these. I'm gonna hit the flower, man. There we go. Do we get the remember all back? Yeah. We need to see that in that slow-mo. Okay. We can now fly in a broomstick. And we got a gold, or a gold brick. Nice. Alright, well, that's pretty cool, I guess. Can I stop these guys? They're annoying. Yeah, get away. That's me saving the student in peril. Let's go. Harry, you're a good man. Alright, where are we off to now? Follow Ghosty Boy. So we just did flying. My dog is howling super loud. I have a beagle, so he's super loud. Where am I going? Here? Where am I going? Oh, I have to do that thing. Nice. Now where are we? Okay, put this back. What is this? We do it? What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, I'm making a potion. What am I making? Why are going to these lessons so hard? Alright. We get all the pieces. Yeah, we did. Oh my god, then. I love this game's music. Okay. Oh, we have to make the strength potion. Well, how do we get it? Just gonna start hitting random things. Oh, this must be one. Wait. I guess not. Can I just pull it? No, I need to be strong, boy. Oh, we found one. It was just in the bushes. okay. Here, put this away. I feel like this armor has something to do. No? I'm not seeing. Oh, it's right there. Pick up this pink thing. What do we have? What does it have to be like? A horn. So is it in this one then? Yeah. And we have the bone arm thing. Pop that thing in there. And then we take a gulp. And we get super strong. Alright, now we can pull this thing. Yeah. What can I tell ya? Kind of a smart guy. Alright, now we go in. What class is this gonna be? Oh my god, it's the bridge. How do I get on it? Let me get on it, dude. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Okay, we made it. Now what do we do? I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah, they can catch up. Can't use gold cauldrons anymore. You learned how to make... What? Whoa! Why did that just do so much damage? Learn how to make polyjuice potion? Dude, that literally just like almost killed me. Okay, so we don't know how to make polyjuice potion. Oh, we're going to the Quidditch field. Why are there like splatters on this? What do I do with this? I don't know. Dude, this is so cool. I can't wait to play the rest of this game. I mean, this is awesome. I love Harry Potter, and this is just amazing. This makes me very, very happy. Alright, what are we doing? Dude, this is so cool. We get to see, like, behind the scenes. Oh, there's a student in peril over there. How do I save him? Oh, I got it. Alright. Is it Ron who can dig it up? I don't know. Here, what if we make this fly? Dude, I'm just trying to save the student in peril. That did not help. Here we go. Yeah. Jump on that, buddy. Yeah. There we go. Now, can we bounce on this? Woo! Yeah. Let's play some Quidditch. Alright, you know what? Let's just play Quidditch. These guys are annoying me. Alright, let's go to the tent. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hop on your broomstick and fly, Harry. Oh, yeah. What is it? Oh, yeah, Harry. Nice. Oh, Golden Snitch. Go get it, boy. I don't actually get to play Quidditch. Ooh, he's in trouble. Look at Quirrell in the back. In the back, it's Quirrell. Not Snape. Oh. So we gotta go do it. Alright, cool. Okay, I don't have time for dumb stuff. Harry's gonna die. No, it's dumb stuff. Okay. Oh, but she can't fly. How do you get on it? There we are. She literally can't fly. Come on, Hermione, get up there. It's not that hard, just get up there. Go up. Okay, I'm gonna die. Can you just, like, go up? Like, levitate up. What am I supposed to do? Literally got zero chromosomes. There we go. Now she finally does it. Alright. What do we got here? That there? What am I supposed to do? Oh wait. This goes here, right? Then this goes here. And then this goes here. Then we send the rat through. And the rat will get it done. Because the rat has a big brain. Go up. Oh, that's all the... Oh, that's bludgers and stuff. Hey, there's a house crest. I see it. Alright, scabbers. We done? Is that it? Oh, we gotta come over here now, right? Okay. So... Where's the yellow bit? Oh, it's over here. So this one goes here. Come on, man. There. We have No, we have the green one. Green one goes here. Come on, just go in. Close enough. No, it's not. But yeah, also if you guys have like any other Lego games that you want me to play, because I mean I enjoy playing them, let me know. I will 100% do it. Oh my gosh, dude. Just go in. Then let me... There we go. Music's going hard right now. Alright, let's go. I don't even care if it's not fully complete. Yeah. There we go. Alright, now don't fall. There we go. Now what are we supposed to do? Why do we have to be up here? Literally, like, what's the point of being up there? We have to do this part. Oh my gosh, we have to do this whole part again. Alright, yellow bit. Go there. The green one. Good enough. Alright, why do I have to be up here? Does Ron have to send scabbers through? Here it is. What is this? What am I supposed to be doing? Hey, wait. Is that important? 1 out of 7? 2? We have to get every single one of these? Really? I wanna get this house crest. Okay, but how do we do this? Dude, like, what am I supposed to be doing right now? I'm about to freaking lose it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. That one's not even moving anymore. That up there. Can I get up again? Alright. Oh, is this what I'm supposed to do? Hey! Jade to activate bookcase. Right. Okay. There we go. Jeez. That's not important. I don't know why we have to do that, but oh. He just died? Can I cast on him? Alright, we got that flag. What's back here? Maybe I should have just tried underneath. Dude, I can hear it. Come on, man. Alright, whatever. Look at that. Made my own staircase. Never mind. Guessing that that goes there, and then this goes here. There we go. Oh my gosh. Alright. Jeez, why do we have to do so much stuff? In the movie, she just, like, appeared all the way across the stand or whatever. Alright. Alright. Yeah. Even more magic. Okay. This is so crazy, dude. No, I don't like that one. Alright, come on. Here we go. Supposed to do now? Oh no. That exploded. Oh, sweet. Alright, bet. Finally, we made it. Oh yeah, Harry. Harry, get it. Get it, Harry. Get it, Harry. Get it, Harry. Oh, yeah. Flying in style. Is he gonna throw it up? Oh, no, it comes out his ear. Alright, what? We did it. Nice. 32%. Nice. That was pretty cool. I mean, a couple of the parts were confusing, but alright, we're gonna go back to Leaky Cauldron, and we're gonna end off this episode here. If you guys like it, hit the like button, and yeah, I'll see you guys again next, probably tomorrow, honestly. I'll probably do these daily. I actually really enjoy this game. Yeah, thank you guys for tuning in.